wish I could put a book in there, and then there would be like some secret passage that would open up, and then that'd be the next place I'm supposed to go. Oh, well, anyway. I just don't know. Is there anything else I can use on those books at all? Well, anyway. I just don't know. I guess, what was his name? Vortex? I guess I'll go back to his hideout and stash all this stuff there and go from there, I guess. About the only thing I can figure at the moment. Let's see, where was that? Oh, shit. Ah, shit. Oh, yeah, these places. Forgot about them. Well, I got that book out of here, didn't I? Or did I get that book out of here? I think so. Oh, yeah. That looks like dried blood or something. Oh, Nightshade, you just look like Sherlock Holmes. You're not actually him. What the fuck? Wow. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right. Christ. Holy frick. That was disturbing. Let's see. Star of Rhodesia. Yeah. probably Sutek. That's just a long-winded ass way of saying I, Sutek, will knock you all down, pretty much. Let's see. Oh, wait. Ah, shit. That's the one that kills me. I forgot. And that one's too far forwards. Christ. Ah, man, how did I ever get past this first trap, or actually second trap? Hey. That figures. That's what I'd really like to do about right now. Let's see, no. Huh. Well, anyway, we'll come back here later. This, no, I mean, obviously I'm supposed to do something here, I just don't know what. At the moment, so anyway. Oh man, let's see. Maybe this will get a reply out of him. Anyway, let's see. Where to, I wonder? Anyway.